This ad is sponsored by Anchor. If you haven't heard about Anchor, it's the easiest way to make a podcast. Let me explain. It's free. There's creation tools that allow you to record and edit your podcast right from your phone or computer. Anchor will distribute your podcast for you so it can be heard on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and many more. You can make money from your podcast with no minimum listenership. It's everything you need to make a podcast in one place. Download the free Anchor app or go to anchor.fm to get started. Hello, this is Robin Norgren, and I'm your host for Montessori, Creativity, and the Meaning of Life. I thought I'd take a few minutes and give you some guidelines to think about as you go into prayer or meditation or reading your Bible or maybe even some words that are just really deep and meaningful for you. And sometimes you're wondering, well, how can I specifically connect to God? So I'd like to give you some guidelines of how to do that. Before you begin, ask the Holy Spirit to make His presence palpable as you pray. Ask Him to make you open to whatever He gives, rather than taking charge of the time or trying to fix yourself. Even if a part of you disagrees, present yourself with the truth that opening to Him is all you can really do. Don't try to fix yourself or be down on yourself. Instead, just let the reality settle in that this is who you are. Someone very much in need of God's grace and mercy. Finish your time by picturing God sitting with you. Tell Him, God, this is who I am. Remain open to whatever this might be. And if necessary, remind yourself that you don't want to fix yourself. If this seems difficult, or if relaxing in His presence is challenging, take a few minutes to consider this truth. James 5:11. The Lord is full of compassion and mercy. Then return to relaxing in God's presence. Write down anything significant from this time that you can refer to.